I kinda wish this thing had better night vision. Higher sensitivity to light or something. Half these night videos, you really only see the lights of the cars, you don't see the ground so much as the light, the lights reflecting off little reflectors. Other than that, there's nothing.
Oh, it looks like fun.